Okay, so the other night I woke up at 3 a.m. Okay, and I had a terrible day. So I was like, all right, I just woke up at 3 a.m. So why don't I stream? Okay, because that was just the best idea that came to mind. And so, you know, I turned on my computer, I got everything set up, and I started streaming. Okay, and so I had the face cam source hidden on my scene for streaming, right? So midstream, you know, 5 minutes into streaming and chill with only two viewers, randomly the scene decides to change onto my face, and I'm like, okay, why did my face cam just turn on? And it just randomly turned on, and luckily there was only two people in chat, and they're not gonna show any, they didn't screenshot, it was only Hannah and Victor Mendeza or whatever. I'm sorry, Victor, but anyways, just y'all missed out, y'all really missed out on coming to that 3 a.m. stream. You missed the face reveal. But the stream is now privated, which is a good thing, I think, because yeah, private that shit real fast. But yo, just tell me how everybody's day is going in the comments, because I'm very interested and I wanna reply to these comments, okay? I wanna tell you how my day's going. I'm gonna do that right now. My day, ooh, it's just real shit. I don't know why. I woke up at 2 p.m. today and just had the worst time. I laid in bed thinking, doing all that crap, and you know, that's what you do, I'm pretty sure. You know, just think, cry, whatever. Took my pain meds, took some D3 vitamins, just great. Supposed to help with depression, but I don't really know about that. I researched it, and apparently there's no correlation with vitamin D3 and depression, so I was like, yeah, good attempt, Mom. Thank you. Thank you for trying, though. But yeah, got some new underwear, pretty hype about that. I got a pink pair, three pink pairs actually, that have hearts on them, and skunks on them too. They have skunks, two skunks. Actually, this is pretty neato mosquito. It has two skunks, and their tails are shaping a heart, which I think that's pretty cool, you know. And I got three pairs of those. I got two pairs of matching socks. I got some seal underwear. Yeah, some seal underwear. And I got a gray pair with a black band strap on the top. It was pretty. It's pretty dank. I enjoy wearing them. They're, oh, it's just so comfortable. So yeah, I don't know why I'm talking about that, but yeah, I got some new boxers, and it's pretty hype. I ended up. The final price was like $27 for all those, and because they were on sale, and like alone, the underwear each is $10. So I was like, hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. That's awesome. But anyways, guys, thank you for, you know, watching this retarded video. I've been talking for 3 minutes and 33 seconds, and yeah, I just wanted to talk about something, and, you know, I guess this is the video for today. Want to get off my PC, so anyways, thank you guys for all the love and support. As always, make sure to like the video, because it always helps getting the video to new people. I gotta stop talking so fast, but anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Comment in the comment section how your day's going. All right, I love you all, and see ya. Let me hit that yeet.